Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Tom2008 coming back to you for another amazing, surprisingly awesome retro gaming session. And what I've got for you tonight in store is, well, none other than the mighty, the greatest, the best superhero of all time, the Batman. Stop spinning. Alright, let's press start. So what I'm playing tonight is the Sega Mega Drive version, or how do you guys call it in the US, the Genesis version of Batman, which was, as you can see on the screen, released in 1991. So yeah, basically for that series of videos, I'm playing games which I've never had the chance to play back in the days when I was growing up. I've started my video game career. The first console I owned was the Nintendo Entertainment System, and I only a handful of games. And then I moved to I can't remember what I had after that. I think the Mega Drive was pretty much the first, well, my favorite console of all time. And I wasn't a massive Batman freak yet, so it's not a game I would have bought. But now I've grown into the whole Batman cult, so there I am trying that for the first time. Let's go right ahead and press start or something. I have no idea how that works. If that does want to work, looks like it's pretty much stuck. here we go. I think I'm playing on a computer, on the emulator. So it might be a bit weird. Let's go right ahead and check the options. Right, I've never played, so Players 5, I guess that's the lives. Gonna go and say yes. Level normal, I've never played that. Music select, stop, I don't know. Fresh start to exit, I guess that's the start button. Alright, start. So yeah, released in 1991. I think I've read a little bit on Wikipedia about the game. Apparently it's a critically acclaimed game, where, you know, everything's critically acclaimed if you listen to it. So let's check the controls. Ooh, where that is coming from? So A is throwing the bat knives, or whatever it's called, I don't know. B is, well, hitting dudes, and C is jump. I think those guys got guns, so I'm gonna concentrate a little bit and try and see what's happening. Oh, dude, no, don't knife the Batman, you can't knife the Batman. It's the shit. There you go. Oh, hit it. Ah. I think I don't have any more. Damn. Oh, there we go. I think they're like stars, like ninja stars or something. I don't even know how they're called, but in Batman shaped ninja stars, let's call them like that. Oh, double hit. So you can tell it's very, oh god, this rain is making me dizzy. I'm lucky I'm not, I don't suffer from any, jeez, I don't have epilepsy, because bloody hell I'll be having an attack right now. It's extremely similar to Streets of Rage 1, 2 and 3, which is just literally, we're going back and forth. There's not, oh, you can aim up and kneel. So you know, it's just a bit more going forward, backward. I'm guessing picking up, well, like in Street of Rage, you can pick up bottles and metal bars and baseball bats and stuff like that. So I'm pretty sure that's going to be the same kind of deal in here. Although at the moment it's pretty linear, I'm just going forward and hitting dudes. I'm guessing there's gonna be a boss at some point. I'm gonna get. Oh Jesus, he jumps high! That's not natural. Well, it's a superhero anyway, so, you know, it's not meant to be natural. Oh, what's going on? Oh, he's clever. Look at him. Look at him. Aren't you clever? Oh, okay, the enemy is enemy, I guess. That's the bar at the bottom. Ooh, it's gonna hit. There. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Big guy? What? Huh? Chill, man. There you go. Attack hold. Oh, snap! I just gave him the old shriek. Oh. Can I... If I do that... Oh, God. No. That's not fair. He hit me twice. I'm almost dead. Oh, come on. There. Let's. Oh, I've got the stars back. Oh, come on. That should be it. That's it. Boom. First boss. Done. There. I didn't see it, actually. I think there was like a life icon thingy on the right-hand corner. I should have maybe gone for that. But hey, no one's perfect. Can I go on the boxes? What? What? It's not a football game, guys. What are you trying to tackle? What's that? Oh, that's painful. Okay, that's fine. I can hurt. Ooh. I'm quite surprised by how agile. What the? I get tackled. I was gonna. I was gonna say I'm awesome, but I just died like 3 times in a row. Let's tackle them. There, bang. What are you gonna do about that, guys? Bang, bang, bang. It's like watching a Man United game. They're just falling. For no reason. It's like Cristiano Ronaldo. Of enemies. I think I'm dead. Oh, game over. That's not the screen you want to watch. It's not what you want to see. Continue. Alright, let's carry on a little bit. The screen is pretty fun, you know. It's kind of a superhero take on Street of Rage, I guess. So it's pretty sweet. I mean, I love the bat design. It's pretty cool. He looks pretty badass on in his 16 megabytes graphics. Alright, now we know we need to... Oh, Jesus, seriously? Dial dying. Take that, Cristiano. Damn. Oh, if there's any Man United fan or Cristiano Ronaldo fan watching this video, I don't care. I don't like either. I've got 2 square left. Ooh. Oh, dude. That's a yellow. That's a booking. What am I meant to be doing? Like, can I just... Hang on. If I aim up... And shoot, no, nothing happened. Ugh. No, this is one of those. It's one of those. Oh! Alright, I'm guessing there might be a way I can try to grab and hold on to something. No. Ugh. It's pretty hard because I'm playing on a keyboard, like I said previously. It's pretty tricky to kind of coordinate your jumps and your kicks. So it's kind of tricky to coordinate every movement on the keyboard because I'm not a PC gamer. I'm actually, like I said, I've been brought up playing video games on controllers. You know, so it's kind of tricky for me to have everything timed up perfectly. But hey, you know, you live and you learn. Oh, let's get that guy. It seems like I'm gonna be, you know, there forever. Damn you, Cristianos. Look at you diving and stuff. Okay, if I die there, I think I'm gonna give it a miss. I'm just gonna give up, I think. Surely there must be something I'm missing. You guys know what I'm missing? Let me know in the comments. God, I suck. That's when you realize how much easier video games have gotten in the past few years. Cause this is like properly messed up. Ah, come on. Alright, I don't even have time to, you know, kind of figure out what's happening or what I need to do. I just noticed something. You see the, where my life is there, where it says zero. Oh, there it's gone. Well, I think that's it for me. I give up. So you saw where it says, oh, let's click N. So Sega. There's like a smiley Batman face. That looks a bit wrong, doesn't it? Like, pervy or... I don't know. Anyway, guys, that was my first look at Batman on Mega Drive. I mean, this is pretty sweet. This is one game I've been wanting to try. And from what I've seen, the graphics are pretty awesome for a game which is, what, 91? That's 24 years old now. Oh, is he gonna stop spinning? Eventually he does. So it looks pretty cool. Ooh. That's messed up. That's not how it's meant to be looking. I have no idea what's meant to be saying there. Yeah, again, going back. Sorry, keep being distracted. That's what's on screen. Pretty awesome graphics, I'd say. I mean, it looks pretty decent for a 24-year game. I mean, you know, you gotta hand it to the Mega Drive and to the developers at that time. They used to really push the console to its last limits. I mean, 91, I think, the Mega Drive, when was the, whilst I'm checking up on the Mega Drive / Genesis, I'm gonna look at the release date of the Mega Drive, because I'm not really sure when it came out. My mind's drawing a blank right now. When did the Mega Drive come out? Hey, what's you doing? What are you doing? Oh, I think the game froze on there, but anyway, so in Europe 1990, in Japan 88. We got it 2 years after Japan in Europe, man. We got, yeah, anyway, and 89 in North America, so yeah, there you go. So yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up right now. Hang on, let me close down that window. So yeah, there you go, guys. I hope you liked that video. I'm pretty new at this, so I'm not really sure what I'm meant to be saying. Other than that, I pretty much enjoyed that, and I'm gonna keep playing after I finish filming this video, because I really want to go past those Cristiano Ronaldos. Okay. All right. As usual, if you like that video, press the like button, subscribe, and share. Bye.